nicest shit you ever seen. New York, LA, Milan, Italy. I know that your girl wanna get up and leave with me. Every week is fashion week for me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be doing dressing up as adopt me pets. So I'm gonna get straight into this one. The first one that I'll be dressing up as is a unicorn. So I have the outfits ready, so I'll show you guys what a unicorn looks like. So you guys, this is how you look as a unicorn. I decided to go with the rainbow theme because unicorns are rainbow. Let me know what you guys think of this unicorn style. The next thing I'll be dressing up as is a dragon. It's legendary. So let's get into this one. So guys, this is the dragon. Let me know what you guys think. I think I done pretty good with the dragon. Getting all the nice colors right. My dragon's name is Hot Cheetos. Now we're gonna go with the next animal. The next animal is gonna be a frog. So let's get into this frog outfit. Here is my frog outfit. It is very green. And the reason I did the pink is because of their pink tongue. It doesn't really show, I think, but I wanted to add it. So now the next outfit is... I'm gonna search for the next outfit. Okay, I'm gonna be a shadow dragon. So let's get started. Okay, here's how I look as a shadow dragon. It looks good. Okay, the next animal is gonna be a frost dragon. Let's go. Okay, I completed my frost dragon outfit, and here's how it looks. Let me know what you guys think about this one. It kind of looks cool. And there's a lot of blue. Okay, the next outfit. Okay, now I'll be dressing up as a panda. Here's how I look as a panda. Pandas are one of my favorite animals. That's a fun fact. So I try to go with how the animal looks like, and I think I've done it pretty good. Bye everyone, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And without further ado, let's go hit the intro. Bye everyone.